What is up, Tokay Nation? New updates, guys. For today's update, they added newly signed players and they updated also the jerseys number on some players. So for the first update, they added the former free agent player Cameron Reynolds. He was signed for a 10-day contract with his team. And for our second player, they added LaMarcus Aldridge in Brooklyn Nets. And I know most of you are already know that the former Spurs star player has already signed in Brooklyn Nets after reaching a buyout agreement with the San Antonio Spurs a few days ago. And for our third player, they added Andre Drummond in Los Angeles Lakers. After he was agreed to a contract buyout with the Cavaliers, he joined the Los Angeles Lakers for playoff push. And for our last update, they updated the jerseys number on some players. So that's all, guys, for today's update. Thank you so much for watching and subscribe for more NBA 2K21 latest news. So here are the players who receive an update in their jerseys number. Enjoy, guys, and see you on my next video.